Okay, it says I'm live. So I'm gonna get to it. I'm not at the piano yet. Just to give you an update. This is the first time I've ever done this. This is a just kind of an idea that I had when I got my new piano a couple weeks ago. I'll be playing on my newly acquired 87-year-old Mason and Hamlin Baby Grand Model B that has not been tuned yet since it was delivered. It's still settling a little bit, but she still sounds pretty good. And I just wanted to share with you the joy that I have in playing her. And I hope that you enjoy this music. This is just, I've not practiced anything. I'm not playing from any written music. This is just playing from my heart and just kind of whatever comes out. And I hope you enjoy it. It could be anything. It might be fast, might be slow, might be sleepy, might not be, might be. I don't really know what's going to come out, but quite oftentimes I pray for people while I play. So if you have a special prayer request or something, I won't be able to do it this time, but if you can leave me a comment or something, and I will be glad to play for you next week. So I don't want to show my face because I've been teaching art today and I'm a mess. So just my hands are going to be shown, hopefully. And anyway, so I'm going to play for about half an hour till I get tired. And if you enjoy it, please make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you'll get updates to when I'm going to be playing again. I'm going to try to play regularly once a week. And I'll let you guys know when I'm going to do that. But I'm thankful that you stopped by, and hopefully you'll enjoy the music and I'll get to see you again. So without further talking, I will go ahead and start playing. So enjoy. Thanks.
Thank you.
relaxed. This is a little bit nerve-wracking. I do this for myself all the time, but it's different knowing that other people might be listening. So I'll get better. Just try to relax and just kind of let the music flow here. Sometimes I need to kind of change keys to be more inspired. So this music is all just made up on the fly, so it's not anything I've practiced. So give me just a moment. I'm going to play something in a minor key and see what happens. So, thank you. That last piece is actually an original of mine called Fall. That's just an arrangement of my original piece called Fall, because I can't remember how I originally played it. There's a recording on my YouTube channel. You can watch it. Originally, the inspiration came from thinking about my mother one day as I was playing. And I'm not really sure why I changed it, but I think because the song kind of morphed into something that reminded me of the fall leaves kind of scattering around everywhere, so I called it Fall. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. I think that's all I'm going to do tonight. I'm not sure exactly how much time because I can't see my phone, but I'll do some more in a little bit, and hopefully get better each time, get a little more relaxed. I'm a little uptight, so it's not flowing quite as easily as normal, but I'll get better, so stick with me. You might hear something you like. Again, if you are new to my channel, just give me a thumbs up and subscribe so you get all of the notifications when I do upload something. I occasionally upload something that one of my students did that's always worth seeing. So anyway, thank you for stopping by, and I hope you have a blessed evening. Thanks so much. Talk to you next time.